Okay, first of all, hi everybody and welcome. Let's go ahead and get this. Go ahead and get this game started. Let me go to the Wii menu first. And we're going to do TV only, which will turn off the gamepad. Okay, next up. Okay, here we go, everybody. Here we go. Since we're doing Halloween this for this month, dude, there's Blob, Taffy. There's Tiny. There's Taffy. There's Bad Mr. Frost. Bonker. Helga. But since this is Halloween, we're going to go with Ichabod Clay. Oh, hi there. Hi there, Mike. How you doing? As you can see here, we're getting ready to do some Clayfighter. Hi there, Alex. How you doing? Hi there, Belle. How you doing? Here we go. Next up. That's good, Mike. Let me catch up on chat just a little bit here. Hang on. Oh, nice, Bill. Next up, we've got
Clay versus Ichabod Clay.
Thank you.
Clay wins the match.
Hi there, Grant. How you doing? Again, happy Monday to you too. Here we go. Hi there, Laura. How you doing? Hi, and also, how's everybody doing today? Next up, it's Ichabod Clay versus Taffy. Oh, and it tells you in the title.
Hey, wins the match.
Round two. Pretty much, Mike. Pretty much. Oh, that was good, by the way, Grant, if you're still here. Here we go. I'm laying off the Mario for a little bit, as long as I can anyway. Well, this game is one of those where I can actually beat it and be done with it if I know what I'm doing.
Wins the match.
Hey. Here we go. Somebody finally wins one, guys. Here we go. This game came out in 19. Hang on 1 second. Okay, it came out in 1993. It's got a lot of themes in it. Basically, you've got your Halloween with Ichabod Clay. You've got your winter / snow theme with Bad Mr. Frosty. You've got whatever Taffy represents. Then you had your sumo wrestler.
Wins the match.
And also, you have whatever blob represents as well. Now we're going up against Blob.
Wait, first is the Blob! Wins the match.
Let me see if I can find one for Ichabod Clay first. Hang on. Maybe.
Thank you.
And there y'all go.
Okay, now guys, let's do a different one this time. Let's go with the Blob. Well, when you figure out how to use him, he's actually pretty good. Thank you.
wins the match.
There we go.
First, Zelda. Happy. Man. Wins the match.
Bonker. Wins the match. Blue suede goo. Here we go. And you know what? He actually looks like an Elvis impersonator.
Don't be cool.
wins the match.
Versus Taffy. The mob. Wins the match.
There we go. Tiny! Wow. versus Bonker.
And now we're going up against the end boss for the last time for this time. And there we go, guys. Okay, let's see who we're going to raid now. I know this is a short stream, but I've beaten this game twice today, so I think that's enough for now.
Let's see here. Okay, let me think a second. I think we may end up raiding. We may end up raiding Soy Bomb, who's doing Castlevania Rondo of Blood, or however you say that. Since I'm doing Halloween-themed games, I think we will go ahead and raid Soy Bomb this time. And this is perfect. He's only got 6 watching. Okay, here we go. Let's go ahead and raid Soy Bomb. I know this was a short stream today, but I will be back tomorrow with yet a different Halloween-themed game. And again, it's going to be hashtag EsloRaid if you join me. Thank y'all for tuning in. I will see y'all back here tomorrow. Like I said, for another Halloween-themed game. Goodbye, everybody.